My name is Abhirup Shah and today I will show you not unboxing and as well as not any gameplay. Today I will show you the match played between, it's a Beyblade championship played between Group A and Group B. This is the Beyblade Stadium.
I know.
I'm not showing with you. This is the first mover. This is for Group A and this is for Group B. Okay, so first match is between Griffin Behemoth versus Diablo Nemesis.
Okay,
because it's a too heavy Beyblade, I have to pick it with this motor.
Yes.
Three, two, one, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Oh. And Diablo Nemesis lose the match. 1 point, Team Group A. Griffin Behemoth. Okay. Then the second match. Is between
Fanglioni.
Fanglioni, yes, you are right. Fanglioni versus Omega Dragoons.
Yes.
So the second match, 1 point, Griffin Behemoth. From this 8 players, Group A. Group A. Oh, 1 minute. It's a steady match. And Omega Dragonis lost this match. So, 1 point.
Group A.
Not Group A. Fanglioni.
Wow.
So, 1-1. So, from Group A and Group B, 4 players. From Group A, 2 players will go to semi-final. From Group B, 2 players will go to semi-final. In final, 2 players of semi-final from Group A, 1. And 2 players of semi-final from Group B, 1. Okay.
Okay.
So, these are 4. First playing of these 4. Okay. Yeah. Who will win the, from these 2 and from these 2? Semi-final, semi-final. Okay.
Yes.
Wrong stream.
Oh.
This is the right stream.
White, white. See the match. We are see the match now. Who's this match?
Fanglioni versus El Bravo Destructor.
And Dragon Destructor.
Two dangerous players. Tucker.
Wow.
It's a messy match. 1-1. Why are you moving the camera? Please don't move the camera. And it's a draw match. It's a draw match. So again we have to play this match. We have to invest this. So again we have to match this.
Pangani versus El Jago Destructor.
All of you know it. Don't say it again. Gosh. Oh, wow. What a mess is it? Oh, Fangliani do go in the danger area. Gone in the danger area. El Jago Destructor is choosing, is sucking Fangliani's energy. It's a boring type match. Go, go, go! El Jago Destructor, El Jago Destructor. Who will go to semifinal? Who will go to semifinal?
Don't say again.
It's the same. It's the semifinal. It's the first semifinal. Contribution. I think Fangliani will lose this match.
I also think.
It's a type boring match. Oh. Fangliani lose this match. And first semi-final. And I would have started gone. And lose. Then.
Yes.
Phantomorian versus.
What?
Phantomorian.
Oh.
What? Mm-hmm. Phantomorian versus Griffin Benamoth.
Wow.
You have grown to say wow. It's a normal type.
I will say wow. That's my turn.
I am supporting Phantomorian because Phantomorian won the
last match.
Oh, what the problem? Olympic
champion. Phantomorian was the champion of the last match.
So good. Benamoth. And Benamoth won this match. Benamoth won this match.
Yes.
Griffin. Name is Griffin, surname is Benamoth. So, first semifinal is between El Jago Destructor and Griffin Benamoth. Then, Group B. First is between Basil Taurogeum and Omega Dragonis. I thought. Basil Taurogeum gone to the semi-finals. So second semi-final. And last
Omega Dragonis and Basil Taurogeum's
last
match
is gone. Between. Last match is between Diablo Nemesis versus Jade Jupiter.
Cheers.
First Diablo Nemesis. Gosh! And the Judah Gosh! match going to the semi-finals. So first semi-final is between Ruben Benamata and El Jabo District. Who will win this match? Who will win this? It's a final time match. It's not final.
Same final.
I know. And
Wow.
And go to the finals.
Giffen Winamart.
The second semi-final is between the South Harbor GM Twisted Tempo and Jupiter. So, South Harbor GM Ghost. Jupiter Ghost. Who will win this match?
Who?
It's going to the way of the final.
Who will win this match? I don't know.
Barcelona is good defending, but Jet Jupiter, I think, going down.
Basel Harmonium going to the finals.
So the final match is between Basel Harmonium,
Griffin Winamart.
Yeah. So Griffin Winamart first. I will show Griffin Winamart first.
Wow.
And then Basel Harmonium.
Basel Harmonium is a very
it's
good
final
player.
Match. Same problem. So
first.
Gosh. Sorry. Long shoot. Again, we have to shoot.
Yes.
Problem. Gosh. Oh, go.
It's a final
match.
Final match. This is a big. Interesting match.
Who will win? Who will win? It's a final match.
And Griffin Winamart, the winner, championship.
With two tail. Griffin Winamart
won the
championship. Again, we two tail. First I will say, then you will say.
Okay.
Griffin Winamart won the championship.
Griffin Winamart won the championship.
Ooh, champion. So that's it today. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. And have a nice day.